step four is unplugging the pot from the power outlet so that you allow the pot to dry.